The DNR is putting out a new PFAS fish consumption advisory in the Bay of Green Bay and its tributaries. They say some of the fish sampled back in 2020 came back with elevated levels of PFAS chemical. It was found in rock bass from the Peshtigo River. Following that, they're recommending people lower the amount of rock bass that they eat from Peshtigo, Okano, and Menominee Rivers. All right, well, you can now order those at home.